Well, anyway.
Must be your imagination, then.
Alright, well, anyway, I'm about to start this off, so... You guys ready?
Yep.
I'm just going away.
Alright, here we go.
Whoa.
Hey, what's going on there, friends? My name is Enchanted Great, and today I have some special guests.
Poop.
Clay's here.
Hey, and guys, this is Storm.
Okay. Ads.
So, today is the first day of month of Halloween, the marathon that is going to be running from October 1st all the way to November 1st. So basically the way this goes is you can either stream or LP a game that has anything to do with Halloween related, like ghosts, zombies, vampires, pumpkins, and etc. So, or it can be a scary game in general.
I didn't upload any Halloween Let's Plays or anything. I just uploaded two parts of
Ghosts and Goblins, Plants vs. Zombies.
Yes, so I'm going to be starting my first game on Month of Halloween Marathon with Castlevania for the NES. So, let's do this. Okay, let me read the chat right here.
Okay, who doesn't have their audio muted?
I like pie. Hey, Fly, I like Pokemon. Hero, Chris. Hey, guys. Hi, guys. It's alright, let me, position my webcam.
I got a pretty big list of Halloween games at my house, so
you
I'm
do?
Set. Yep.
I got a all big right. list of Halloween movies.
Yeah.
Well, movies don't, well... Okay, let me do something real quick. Let me position my webcam here.
The classic Charlie Brown's Halloween.
Yep.
There we go. Much better.
Actually, I have that movie.
Alright. You guys might hear my audio through my mic, because of the way I'm playing this right now.
I have the Great Pumpkin.
I can't wait till they start doing the house light shows on YouTube like they did last year.
Slender is awesome, Elijah. Oh, right, okay. I was actually practicing this game last week, so...
What?
Yeah. Because this game is hard, dude.
And it's not hard. Castlevania is not easy.
Dude, Castlevania is hard in general.
No, it's not. Mega Man's hard!
I love this game. I mean, this game is awesome, but it's hard, but it can be pretty hard. The game is hard because of how terrible the controls
are. He says, piss easy.
Hey Max, do you remember how many stars you have in Galaxy 2, mini versus?
Let's not talk about that right now.
Let's see how far you can get.
Okay, I may not be able to focus so much on the chat right now, I'm gonna rely on you guys to read it for me.
Got it.
Oh, I hate that dog.
Wait, Vinny, what'd you say?
Moderators away! Moderators in the space.
Elijah said he didn't play too long ago.
That crazy dog!
Damn hellhounds.
So easy, but for some reason I got a hard time avoiding them.
Gotta have skill.
They like to run into you.
Mm-hmm.
Alex, this game does require lots of skill, because...
I can make so many other games that require lots of skill, and it's really easy.
Ow! Oh my god,
Welcome to 1987.
Yep. Well,
alright, and you got anyway. It's Castlevania. Whoa. This is not easy.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Good
great Halloween.
Well.
Great Halloween game topic.
Ah, come on! Alright, give me that meat. Yes!
That meat.
Ah, come on!
I got actually, Castlevania I Symphony of the Night. That's PS1.
Oh. Ugh, duck! Okay, good.
I wish things were easy with instant. I mean, I wish whips were insta kill on people.
Yeah, I don't see what. Yeah, that would make sense. I mean, whips are pretty powerful.
Well, unless you wrap it around their neck and then pull, and then they choke to death. It's Halloween, I'm supposed to talk like a creepy psychopath.
And talk like a creepy psychopath.
Hi, kids. Come into my van and I'll kill you. I sound like a pedo psychopath.
Oh, whips, by the way, anybody wondering why the chat is being shown? Because this is going to be uploaded onto YouTube.
Well, happy Halloween, everyone.
Happy Halloween!
What?
I hope the ghosts and goblins come out of your closet and grab you.
In the butt.
That is an inappropriate place.
No!
No, not really. Oh, did Max die?
Yeah, this is first day.
Max, fail.
Alex, if you're gonna make fun of me like that, why don't you play the game yourself?
How the fuck did you die?
Banshee? I think. It looked like a banshee. Keep that axe.
My voice is really
keep
cracking.
That axe.
Keep that axe. Keep that axe.
Wait, do keep I have no... I don't have enough power to use my axe anymore.
Aw, sounds like a personal problem.
Aw, oh, come on.
This is so fun, watch.
Jason,
you guys play this yourself, then.
I have played it. It's easy.
Jason, you don't.
That's death number two.
Can't believe Jason ate all the Pringles.
I'm gonna keep count of deaths. Okay.
Is Vince in here?
I have no snacks.
I don't know.
Okay, let me look for more hearts, cause I.
This is gonna be a long night.
Ah, oh, there's a candle right here. Ooh, big heart. All right.
I was gonna eat a snack while watching, but apparently me and Jason ate all of our Pringles.
Ah, come on!
Why'd you eat all the Pringles?
I got hungry.
Dude, how do I use my axe?
You throw it at people and say tomahawk.
Dude, no, seriously, how do I throw it?
It's Halloween all over the place.
What? No, we haven't. We. No?
It says up.
We haven't got the assignment yet.
Hey, Ash!
Alright, there we go. First level done.
Congrats.